While moving the motion, Senator Gbenga Ashafa noted that so far, outbreak of the disease has affected a number of states in the Federation.
Aware that the Nigerian Center for Disease Control has confirmed the outbreak of cerebrospinal meningitis, CSM, in 5 states with at least 282 deaths.
Other senators called for a nationwide immunization of children and adults that are susceptible to the disease.
My constituents are victims of this particular outbreak. And there are cases of death reported.
The federal government required $1.1 billion to be able to procure these vaccines for these meningitis.
How do we look into the possibility of establishing quick industries that will produce vaccines and other medicines that are required for this kind of emergencies?
We are used to that particular strain, that is the serotype A, but unfortunately this time we have a serotype C, and we have just very few doses of that vaccine available.
We all know meningitis is a very deadly disease, and it's something that we need prompt response. I must commend the federal government for its massive awareness and quick intervention.
Outside plenary, the national chairman and members of the National Working Committee of the All Progressive Congress, APC, have met for the very first time with Senate APC caucus. The meeting went into closed-door session.
There should be what I will call a ceasefire in terms of the kind of verbiage that is used all round on one institution of government or the other, or even principal parties of these institutions. Once that is done, and I can assure you and assure the nation that in the next couple of weeks, maybe a little more, we will have a new level of amity.
Despite all the noise you heard last week, we still passed an amendment to the INEC law that had been there for over 6 years or 7 years that it was not being able to do. By this time next week, our Committee on Petroleum will again, since we've started a democratic process, lay a PIB which has never been done. We are focused on the major issues we're not going to be distracted with that.
We are not supposed to allow issues to degenerate, and therefore, now that we have gotten to a stage where we have started this kind of engagement, the party is coming in to help us, because the party is to help us set the stage. I'm so relieved.
From the National Assembly, Waziri Zeyan, NTA News.